The Card Services feature allows you to activate or deactivate your debit and credit cards if your cards have been compromised, stolen, or lost. Use the Possible Cards to Activate drop-down to see a list of inactive cards. Select a card and click the Activate Card button to activate the card. To deactivate a card, select one from the Possible Cards to Deactivate list and click the Deactivate Card button.